as the sun sets over the South China Sea, the sport that never sleeps is alert and raring to go. Welcome, under the bright lights of the Marina Bay Circuit, to another Singapore Grand Prix. It's a very long, very physical lap, this one, and really there's not much in the way of margin for error. So we have a bit of an endurance race for you tonight. The 3.1 miles of the Marina Bay Street Circuit wind its way around some of the iconic landmarks here in the heart of Singapore. 23 corners in total, 13 to the left and 10 to the right, making this one of the most technical circuits on the Formula One calendar, with just 47% of the lap taken at full throttle. Joining me for the Grand Prix once again is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about Haas. They've had one retirement in the last five races. What do you think that says about the reliability of their car?
It's a good statistic for sure, as it demonstrates not only mechanical reliability, but consistency from both drivers as well. These are two of the first boxes you have to tick for any successful season.
Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. Sebastian Vettel has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position, with Daniel Ricciardo slotting in alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hülkenberg, Perez, Lance Stroll, and Sainz, Alonso, Raikkonen, Leclerc, and Roman Grosjean, Magnussen, Hamilton, Esteban Ocon, and Bottas, Sirotkin, Verstappen, Pierre Gasly, and a McLaren, Ericsson, and Brendan Hartley rounds off the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
Zdravím vás, já jsem F2601 a dneska vás vítám u 15. závodu třetí sezóny mé kariéry v F... čtvrté sezóny mé kariéry v F1 2018. A zrovna se nacházíme na trati Singapuru, kde se mi nikdy moc nedařilo. Mám z této trati mám body pouze z druhé sezóny, že tam mi hodně pomohl safety car. Že to se vztahlo z posledního místa. A kvalifikace se zase nejlepší kvalifikační výsledek mé kariéry na této trati. Je to jen 18. místo, ale za mnou pouze Marcus Ericsson a Brendan Hartley. Valtteri Bottas, aby se mu povedlo vyhnout mému McLarenu. Asi tady.
That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right.
Bottas to také chytá. Mm-hmm.
That's a good start. Keep it up. Position. The position, try to keep focus.
Ale pojďme se podívat, co se stalo.
The pit window, you'll be on the ultrasofts. Nice move.
Thank you.
okay. That was a big one. A new strategy is available on the MFT. Virtual safety car, reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Understood, stopping this lap. Stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Some information on Sorotkin. They have some kind of mechanical problem. Okay, clear.
Co se to děje s Williamsem Sergeje Sorotkina? A defekt!
Are you alright? Engine off, engine off.
Já jsem ty tačové limity.
Okay. car behind has put on the ultra soft tire. That's the car behind, now on the ultra softs. Fernando's in for his stop.
Zase jste si poškodil finí křídlo.
Front is 10.5 seconds. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. We can take you this lap. Stop to go, one stop left in this strategy. Let me know you're okay. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the first safety car line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Za to mi určitě dají penalizaci.
This lap, give us the best in lap you can. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Strategy is available on the MFD. Box this lap, please. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Strategy is available on the MFD.
Ach,
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Is 3.8 seconds. Has been enabled. DRS is now enabled.
A přeprošení tačových limitů se právě. A hýbe se mi zase chladič.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Ty vole.
A new strategy is available on the MFD. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Good. Good job. Nice overtake. Trailing our teammate by 12.6 seconds.
Exceeding. Překročení tračových limitů.
A new strategy is available on the MFD. 5 laps of fuel remaining. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, that was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Some energy harvesting, reduce ERS deployment. Okay, some information on Bottas. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. This is your final lap of the race. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Engine off, engine off. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Of fuel remaining. me know you're okay. A new strategy is available on the MFT. And bring it home.
Here's our winner, pulling their Ferrari into Parc Fermé. What a fantastic race it was. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs. And that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximize the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the prancing horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari, on the top step once more. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. It's a good result for Sebastian Vettel, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
I'm going to go for Sebastian Vettel. People have suggested before that he can't race wheel to wheel, but as he showed today, it's nonsense.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.
We've received invitations to new historic events. You'll be able to choose whether or not to participate before the end of this weekend.
If it were me, this is probably what I'd invest in.
Dáváme body do adaptace, už nebudeme vyvíjet, sice nám tam pořád svítí nedokončený selhaný ultimátní upgrade, ale taky, aby to ještě nebylo málo, nikdo do Singapuru nepřivezl upgrade. Já si ještě pojedu, ještě ne, jasně, ještě jsem s tou převodovkou závodím, mám splněno 6 povinných závodů a ještě pojedu třetí trénink na velkou cenu Ruska a až na kvalifikaci. Jsem úplně novou. Velké ceně Brazílie, tak pojedeme. skoro, nic víc. No a před námi velká cenovská, která je zatím, vlastně je zatím mezi moje oblíbené, protože se mi tam dost daří a myslím, že tady bychom mohli splnit ten týmový cíl 11. místo, jenomže já tady dokázal vážně přáteli bodovat ve všech předešlých sezónách.
Congratulations on your success in the invitational event. There may not be points or prizes, but it still helps you look good.
No. Pomůže mi to asi s vylepšením. A další má zkušenost má do Brazílie. A tady ve vývojovém stromu se Haas výkonnostně přehoupil před Renault a Force Indy. Vyvíjelo všechno. Na konci sezóny byl Mercedes tím nejsilnějším, pak ale neadaptoval vůbec součástky a propadal se na chvost celého startovního pole. Bývá nám toho ještě hodně. No a tohle to už bude všechno. Takže děkuji, že jste se dívali a zatím nasledanou.